Hello to all the solar fans out there. My name is Reece Swin. I'm the proud owner of Better Call Solar. And what you've just seen there is the rigorous design process from our in-house electrical engineer and also accredited system designer, Ahmed. Now, Ahmed's work is imperative to ensure you get the most out of your solar system for two reasons. One, we need to ensure that the panels are on the roof in the right spot down to the nearest centimeter in order to optimize production. And number two, it's about transparency. With us, you know, we want to make sure that you as the client are kept in the loop just as much as the installer is kept in the loop. That particular documentation is shared with yourself after the point of sale and then also given to the installer so they can execute the design to the highest possible standard. Now, let's jump into this situation. With our client here, we've got a beautiful north-facing roof. As you can see, you know, corner block, no obstructions at all. And, you know, the only crime here is they didn't put more on there, which is what we actually suggested they do. But, you know, they were happy to stick with that 7 kilowatt system. Now, no problems in terms of shading. We've got a newly built home. As you can see, you know, there's no grass, or there was no grass at the time of the drone footage here. And yeah, most people want to get the solar system on when the house is new because, you know, they're in that frame of mind of, you know, upgrading certain appliances, you know, spending a little bit more money and want to get it done and not have to worry about it down the track. So that's what we saw here. And then there's a big air conditioning unit, you know, North Kellyville, not a lot of trees in this particular part of North Kellyville. So it gets very hot. So, you know, there's no point sitting in your home sweating. And you know, almost feeling bad to turn the aircon on because it's going to send the electricity bill up. So that was a big thing for our client. Give them a big enough system that covers their AC unit when it's going full Monty, you know, around that 7 kilowatt per hour kind of range. So yeah, pretty simple installation actually, this one, all on the one aspect facing the one direction. First thing we do when it comes to designing a system is have a look at the electricity bill, specifically the average daily usage graph down the bottom left here. As you can see, you know, our client pretty standard, using a bit more power in the summer when they're pumping the aircon a bit more, clocking up around 30 kilowatt hours in the peak, and then it plateaus out around that 16 to 18, all kind of equating to around a $500 average quarterly bill. It's around $2,000 per year. So look guys, it's very, very simple. What our goal is here is to install a solar system that produces more than our client consumes, because then what you're doing is actually outsourcing your energy instead of from the grid, the dirty fossil fuel laden grid, taking the accountability there and taking it from the sun, which is free. So that's the goal. More production than what you consume. Any excess is then exported back to the grid, and the grid will compensate you, specifically your energy company will compensate you for that. Now, a 7.6 kilowatt system, there's 23 of the Trina Honey 330 watt panels on this roof. We'll see an average daily production of 30 kilowatt hours. That's on average. Now, today, as I look outside, you know, I reckon probably 21 to 22 degrees, you know, a bit of a breeze, but pretty thick cloud cover. So, you know, you're not going to be really seeing, or this particular property won't really be seeing much more than the 20 to 24 range in terms of kilowatts on a day like this, which is fine because, you know, we just had a week of pure sunshine with no clouds. So it does even out to around that 4 hour range, 4 hour mark per day per annum. Very good for our client because, you know, they're producing almost 30% more than what they actually need, which is great because it's going to mean that they mitigate the majority of the energy bill. We project around $80 per annum, which is $20 per quarter, which is going to be a saving of around $1,700 per year. And yeah, the idea is because the rate of grid connection, or the rate of the grid power, continues to appreciate year on year due to various market forces, then that initial saving actually becomes more valuable, right? The savings compound themselves. So as soon as the solar panels go on, the electricity bill goes down. You know, our client in a new home, they've now got solar, pretty much got rid of their electricity bill. It's one less thing to worry about in a new property, which has got a lot of things to worry about, you know, when it comes to construction and putting different kind of plants and design features. Anyway, that's that for this particular system. Really excited to update you guys with the savings down the track. For now, we will leave you with some footage from the drone guy.